36-year-old Todd Peterson of Larimore is facing a felony charge of burglary and misdemeanor criminal mischief. According to court documents, on September 5th, he entered an apartment and stole a fire department radio and broke a fishing rod. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.tv.